This is what it takes to add a simple hard drive to an ordinary personal computer. This is what it takes to add a simple hard drive to a Macintosh. Now, which computer do you think will make your life easier?